Today, the Texas Commission on Environmental Quality issued a historic license to Waste Control Specialists. The license allows WCS to operate a Texas compact facility made up of Texas and Vermont and to dispose of low-level radioactive waste at the Dallas-based company's facility in Andrews County in West Texas. The license is one of the first of its kind issued in the United States and gives WCS the unique capability to dispose of waste generated by power plants, hospitals, universities, and research institutions. After a similar commercial disposal facility closed last year in South Carolina, hospital and university administrators had expressed concern about the need for a facility to dispose of waste being generated by their institutions. WCS and the residents of the Permian Basin can now provide that solution.
This license is huge. This is one of a kind. There has not been an operating facility under the Low-Level Waste Policy Act that was established in 1980, so this is historic by any stretch of the imagination.
Led by Andrews County Judge Richard Dahlgener, numerous Andrews County residents and business leaders traveled to Austin to attend the TCEQ meeting in support for the license for WCS. State Senator Kel Seliger and State Representative Tryon Lewis also urged TCEQ to grant the license. The Andrews County residents made it clear that WCS and its disposal operations are welcome in the community and provide critical diversification for their oil and gas-based economy.
It just opens the door to so many other spin-off companies and other folks that are either related to this industry or are looking towards the future as far as the next 20, 30, 40 years and diversifying our economy. So it's just huge for Andrews and Andrews County.
We're anxious to get back home to tell them the good news because they're waiting. And they're going to cheer. They're very happy about the whole thing.